America put on.
There is no reason for measures that unnecessarily interfere with international travel and trade. If we invest in fighting at the epicenter, at the source, then the spread to other countries is minimal and also slow. If it's minimal and slow, what is going outside can also be controlled easily. So the number of cases, for instance, we have now, as we speak, 151, it's actually small, and it's coming only slow. So it can be managed.
How wrong